Here in China, e-scooters are everywhere.
And they come in all types and colors too.
Ducati? Check. Piaggio? Check. Harley Davidson? Sure. The only catch? They are all just different transformations on one type of e-scooter. In 2021 alone, posts tagged "new scooter customization" surged 639% on lifestyle platform Xiaohongshu. These posts showcase a dizzying array of customizations, with flashy colors, cute plush toys, and even complete modifications. Starting in 2001, in an effort to curb motorbike crimes and reduce traffic accidents, 190 cities in China banned the use of motorcycles.
E-scooters came on the market as an alternative and quickly increased in popularity. Then in 2014, e-scooters got a refresh. In came the sleeker, smart e-scooters, pioneered by NIO. It became the first choice for Gen Z riders with its minimalist design and user-friendly app.
比较喜欢高达嘛，就按照高达的风格去改的样子。小朋友平时在他坐在前面，他有时刹车怕会撞到，所以就装个小熊熊在前面。
最主要的就是这个中箱装进去之后呢，会感觉它这个像一个真皮，空间非常大。有时候跟朋友送两瓶酒的话，可以放6瓶葡萄酒。
可以改的地方都改过，节日的时候会在我后车灯做一些特殊的东西。圣诞节有圣诞树，现在车上有风车。
On Xiaohongshu, e-scooter riders share design ideas, showcase before and after images, and some even start businesses that source auto parts or provide consultation services. 11 Studio is a workshop, highly sought after for its original designs, with a sizable following on Xiaohongshu. This is Huage's debutant scooter. Through multiple iterations, trial and error, he was able to transform it from this to this.
我很喜欢哈雷，但是在广州没办法开啊。那你只能够用这个有限的一个空间，就是你轻轻的改它，它就可以变成啊有点哈雷的感觉，感觉好像自己开着哈雷了。<笑>这台上海的车，这台是北京的车。以前是很想玩，那时候有个梦，想玩但是没有钱玩。有钱玩的时候，你有没有？ 就是这个城市不可以不允许开摩托车了，所以我们只能从这些电瓶车里面寻梦了。Huage's
journey demonstrates just how someone can turn their passion into a business. Step 1, start with an idea. Step 2, browse through Xiaohongshu for inspiration. Step 3, share the results. Step 4, attract followers and gain enough traction to start a business.
其实我们都是野生出来的，在小红书啊那些地方发的一些产品或者整个图片嘛，哇，好多人问你，然后我就不如我们自己去投产这个东西。然后这边是我们的产品的展示，挡风板、转向灯、车尾灯、灯罩，还有一些脚踏板。我们现在零售价淘宝零售价399，每个月的出货量大概在几百个左右吧，产品肯定是回本的，<笑>肯定是回本的。
我觉得本身改造就是为了有个性，一步一步走过来，只是想着自己什么喜欢的元素。比如说像我车上的一些贴纸，都是我去咖啡馆的时候，每个咖啡馆有他们自己的贴纸，看到哦我喜欢的，我就会问他们要一个，就会放到我的挡风板或者我的车上面，算是自己的一个特色，也算是这个车跟我去过这些地方的一个纪念这样子了。
有时候会喜欢出去吃个午饭。 饭啊，或怎样的，有些人哎围起来，哎这个车很帅啊，很厉害啊，这样子，有很多客人来到，哎原来这个车子能这样子的，或者很惊讶的那个样子，我觉得是蛮满足的。<笑>